Okay, so what's up, broskies? We're kind of back. We're different than last time. Like, we're on basketball now, other than shooting games and shit. But I was on 2K, and I was like, what would be a great idea? And I just thought, like, whoa, let me just do something that I'm already doing. I'm broke, and I don't pay for shit on my team. I was like, that's dope compared to other people who fucking spend money out their ass, calling the bank for money and stuff like that. But yeah, I was thinking like a new series like Broke Boy Squad or some shit. And alright. So wait, who needs another? Okay. Okay, so this is how our squad is looking like so far. Derrick Rose, D'Angelo Russell, Paul Pierce, Alvin Adams, Boban, Steve Kerr, Dana Barros, Terrence Ferguson, I'm not even going to try his name, Sean Bradley, Hugh, Kita Base Diop, and Daniello Gallinari. And, yeah, I'm thinking we're doing pretty good, and we haven't bought anything. I haven't even played Micah or anything, so, yeah. So we lost one because my Wi-Fi has been acting up. I'm hoping it doesn't do it again. Like, I got kicked out the game, and it was annoying. I'm not trying to have that happen again because it lags. It lags right before it'll say connection to server 14, some shit like that, and then it'll just kick me the fuck right out. He finally found a game. Okay. Wow, this is gonna be one game. There's Anthony Davis, Rudy Gay, Ben Simmons, Zach LaVine. I think Boban is gonna do better than Anthony Davis because he's taller. Damian Lillard is gonna be a problem. Zach LaVine, Ben Simmons is gonna be a problem. I think we have the upper hand on Rudy Gay, but D'Angelo Russell and Zach LaVine, they're like kind of matched, except Zach LaVine can't shoot for shit. But overall, I think he has a better team because he has 94. I think we could win this tip. Oh God, my voice cracked. I think we could win this tip off. All right, got the tip off.
Pass to Marjanovic.
All right, off he is.
Some nice passing by New York.
He's gonna.
Here's Rose.
Look at that.
Shot opportunity.
Look at that.
And Davis sends it back.
Let's go!
Anthony Davis, you think you can get it over me?
Rebound after rebound, rebound after rebound.
That's why you never quit.
Told you.
On the offensive glass.
Come get it. And it's slammed in by Davis.
I'm not even going to try to go against him. I'm not even going to guard him. Because he's going to.
The whole story.
You know, oh, got him.
Scoring more important.
Caught him, boy. Oh.
Anthony Davis,
oh.
Elite scorer who still gets it done inside.
To the middle.
All right, no and one. In sucks. Oh shit, my mic is on.
So brilliant.
I think my mic is on.
Off guard.
It was last touched by Marjanovic. Six to shoot. Here's Lillard. He does.
Let's go. D'Lo, that's all you.
Come the other way.
Oh. Caught him. Ah, come on, D'Lo.
11 or taller.
Anthony Davis, the Greek freak, and Carl Anthony.
Get out of here! No!
All three.
Boban is a cheat code.
Here's Lillard.
Is he really just going to keep his starters in the whole time?
Here's Davis. Shot clock at 5. Shoots over Marjanovic.
Hex no! Terrence Ferguson, right there.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one.
Okay, wasn't and one, but we were close.
It's a hot block, but he did everything.
Oh my God!
You know what he did? He timed it well and did a good job of contesting without committing the foul.
Okay, we're down by 5.
Beautiful offense. Lillard creates time and again. Was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter, and now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
Back to Rose. Tries it from 9.
Okay. Okay, we're down by Rose has got four five.
Took him a while to get going, but here in the second quarter, he's found his rhythm.
And Levine here.
Oh my God.
And Levine throws it down.
Okay, right, I'm my seven
the burst
still.
Of Zach LaVine. Once he gets a step on you, it's hard to catch up.
Here's Rose.
Come on, man.
By Lillard. Now here's LaVine.
All right.
The layup off target.
At the half, we're down by six. No, down by seven. Down by seven.
By seven. Time now for the. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Outside, LaVine. Rudy Gay on the wing. Five on the clock.
Okay, we're down by 12 still.
Gay's got five.
Everything going to plan here to start the third. 80% shooting thus far.
Knocked loose.
Oh, my God.
Stolen by Gay. Outside, LaVine. Whoa, hammering it in.
An explosive high level
by Davis.
Beautiful find by LaVine there. Takes his time to survey the floor.
And let's go.
Good, Barrows. Barrows has got six in the quarter.
Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Right side, LaVine.
That's oh, my good. God.
Basket number five.
Down by nine.
Five for eight-night shooting.
Hard to imagine them losing this game if they can keep shooting like that.
From deep. Offensive rebound. Pass to Chi. Here's Barrows. Three-pointer. The putback.
Ah, damn.
Side, but not sure from that deep.
You know, we're seeing players move further and further back to create space, but that does make it a tougher shot.
And that was not an opportunity. Lillard was.
Damn it, I don't know if we got this.
Getting down the floor in an instant and finishing on the break.
And that one misses. For three, Kerr.
Oh my God.
No good.
I don't understand. He's our best shooter.
He hasn't stopped competing despite the off night.
Yes.
It's rebounded by New York. Here's Russell with a three.
Let's go.
Gets that one to drop. He's now 5 of 12.
All right, we're down by 9.
All about can hurry, but it can go the other way as well.
Why would they take up?
26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Double team on Rose. That one.
That's game.
Davis with some nice.
That's
deep.
Game.
Here's Gay. Lays it up off the glass.
I like how he absorbed contact. Rudy Gay with the body control to finish.
Let's at least get a buzzer beater.
Outside Rose. Misses the shot. And so it's.
We lost the first one. All right, let's try. Some triple threat. Wait. Let's see. Who should we get? What are we missing? What do we need to upgrade on? Small forward. We need a better small forward, but I wanna. Okay, let's see. Are there any? My heat check. Let's try. Are there any amethyst? I'm thinking we should buy a pack. What's the difference? All right, let's try to get that. All right, we're going to play a quick triple threat. He's going to try to dunk. I know it. Okay. As long as we just got 300. Okay, well, I'm going to go try to get 300. Well, try to get to 6,000. Okay. Okay, so we just finished. I got 300 now. I'm kind of rethinking this, but fuck it. Okay, so we got a sapphire. All right. It's not. I mean, it's an upgrade. It's an upgrade. It's definitely an upgrade on free time and stuff like that. So, all right, let's go into. Okay, we got this. Okay, so we're finally in. Oh, there's this bug right here. God, it's annoying. Okay, so we have a better overall team. He does have Vince Carter, Luka Doncic, Kevin Garnett, Sean Bradley, Carmelo Anthony. He has a 90 overall Carmelo Anthony. Oh, that is going to be tough to guard.
And so off the tip, it's right. New York. Right side, Russell. And it's Bradley with
right,
the rebound.
That wasn't a good play.
And so it's Carter who brings the ball up for Albuquerque. This one for three. The shot by Ainge.
All right, there.
To the paint.
Ah,
Kevin Garnett with the steal.
Hats, no!
By Bradley. Inside. Out to Russell.
Good ball movement. Stolen by Carter. Shit. Never mind. Oh. Garnett. Come on, outside. Man.
Carter outside.
Oh, that's Vince Carter.
Back to Bradley. And the officials.
Let's go! Traveling.
And so it's New York with it. From deep.
Let's go.
That one good from Kerr.
Down by six.
Kerr's got five now.
Such a nice, compact, repeatable motion there. Kerr is a true floor spacer offensively.
Here's Cool Hands. And he uses both hands.
He'll do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
A second chance effort.
Oh, my
no
God.
That time either.
The rotation in the D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Pass to Bradley. It's good. This time the assist going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
And that's a great piece of work to get to the hoop there. Just tore the D to shreds.
And hard
right there
in the corner.
And let's go! Three ball!
They haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebounding advantage is starting to add up.
All right, Josh Hart.
Here's Hart. From downtown.
Let's go! 3-3-3-3-3!
Triple.
Now you gotta respect Hart's range if you're the defense. He's proven to be dangerous from distance.
Kicks it out to Garnett.
Come on.
Nice and steady so far in the second half. They're 3-for-4.
To the paint.
Oh my God, y'all, of course.
And here we go, Albuquerque, fast break. Doncic for him has been at the offensive end.
And now, finally making progress as a three-point shooter. I had already made strides with his passing. He's becoming quite the two-way player.
New York trails by 13. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Luka Doncic. That is his first foul of the game. Pass to Rose. Here's Hart. Can they get it? Crane's the three.
Finally.
Hart's got not.
All right, if we don't score right now, we're changing the
quarter. What is still anybody's ball game? Here's Adams.
All right. We're still in this. Let's go. We're still in this.
I mean, even from over here, you can
all right, now we're only down by one.
Pretty clearly.
And Albuquerque making a change here.
All right, only down by one.
So Adams nails both of them. And so here's it.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was.
Let's go! We take the lead!
Coach trusts him to make winning plays down the stretch. I mean, because he's shown that ability. Time.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no.
Let's go! And one! And one!
He gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
Convert it! And let's go! Up by four! Continue. Yes, I want to continue this. I'll wait. I want to feel the win.
We've got 13 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Pass to Garnett.
No!
One near Doncic as he lets it fly.
Okay. Down to the buzzer! Down to the buzzer!
Incredible. Doncic decides he wants
to. No! Fuck, man!
And regulation now.
Damn it!
We will go to overtime.
Don't
go anywhere.
If it wins the free throw battle, might win the game.
And stolen by Russell. Garnett comes over to help.
And no, D'Lo!
And so it's Carter who brings the ball up for Albuquerque. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. From down.
Damn it! Let's go!
Doesn't drop.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
Here's Hart. Here's Adams.
Let's go! That is the man! The myth! The legend!
Out of bounds, New York takes possession.
I don't even know his name! Oh, wait, it's Adams. Never mind. Like I do.
Not worth it.
Woo!
And it goes on.
Let's, what?
Unable to get the ball.
Let's go!
Called for the 5-second violation.
It's over.
Rose with the ball. Hart, no good.
And taking a technical there is the last thing you want to do. The opposite of smart basketball.
Oh, you got to just have a sense of calm at the line. He has it here. And he just put the game to bed.
Off target.
It's over. We won.
Post games.
We won. Take this our first game.
They had some nervous moments down the stretch. Together for him in overtime.
First one with the Broke Boy Squad. Oh my God, I lost my voice. Ooh, but it was worth it. Josh Hart, better than I thought. Josh Hart was like, yeah. All right, well, that's it. Oh God, my head hurts. I need to lay down. Yeah, thanks for watching, broskies. Hopefully next time I'll have a more updated and upgraded team. We have Tracy McGrady. Oh, that's him. Okay. Yeah. Thank you for watching, broskies, and I'll see you next time. Peace.